I've been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever has before. When I was 17, loving had me rushing out the door. I try to hold it back, take a breath, looking at old pictures on the floor. But I hear everything telling me you don't have the time to let it go.
And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
Hello again, everyone. Welcome to our venue today, which is the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me.
The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Chen. Maximov. Walker. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. He's made the interception. Looking for a through ball. Isn't he? And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner. Punched away by the keeper. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Won it back with an interception. Players up in support if he needs them. And the shot's on here. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. To the other flank. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Oh, it could have made more of that, but it's only a goal kick.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Saint. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Room in which to attack. Now the possibility for a cross. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Now, to put them in front. Really the best chance of the game.
Oh, his teammates thought he'd put them ahead there.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And Smith. Ramos. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Given away. Out to a wide man who's got room. Chance to put it in the box from here. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Strong piece of defending and clearing. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it, and maybe a chance for a goal. Intercepted well. Oh, he's away from it. Goes for goal. Goalkeeper able to make the save. Now that's a throw.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams.
Clear opportunity! Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Referee points for a corner. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cleared by the keeper. It's Smith. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Going forward well. Emanuelsson. Position unable to get in behind, really, and the tackler did his job. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Tyson. Here's Walker. Saint. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Tyson. Ball with Lau. It's a bit lazy in possession. Maximov. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. They shielded it well under some pressure there. Pressing well, way up the pitch. Defender has to be quick. Can't keep the ball at the moment. I think we've seen it. The shot's on!
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
To Chen. Adu. Here's Bell. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. He's won it back, easily. Now he wants to take them on. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
Opportunity to cross it now. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Zubat. Tyson. Couldn't keep. Very clearly offside, easy decision.
Yeah, the linesman didn't have to think too long about that one.
Here's Walker. Oh, they've lost the ball. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. That's a foul, free kick. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain, but he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Many thanks, Jeff. He's given possession away here. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. That's an important clearance. Maximov.
Probing with the pass.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Chen. Here's Bell. On the attack here.
Great interception. Time to get the ball in. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean.
Needs to say, cool! That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Striding forward, purposefully. Saint, chance to put it in the box from here. Got in the way. Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away. They're still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left? Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing there, but
threading it through. Try with that back heel. Now they're pressing in at him. Good. Nice return pass. Maximov. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Time is against them, but they're still having a real go. They set it up well for the cross.
2 minutes. Added time.
Emanuelsson. A real chance here. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee. Is it?
Of our certainty,
Great to have you along with us at the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a splendid day too. Martin Tyler here with you, along with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Trying to pick out a man in the middle, but it's the goalkeeper had the problem and he turns it over the bar for safety. Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. Ball with Lahm. Maximov. Could get the ball into the box now. Costly loss of possession maybe here. Slipping it through. Well, the play is broken down now. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. And one or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. That tackle has got him the ball. Able to intercept here. Slipped through. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. To Chen. Here's Roberts. Scott, Ramos. It's good attacking play this from them. Intercepted well. And whip it in now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Looked to kid the goalkeeper really to play that in, but he played it wide. Warriner. And they've got a man out wide. And it's gone out for a throw. Barnett to Chen. Maximov. Chen. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Maximov won it back with an interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Barnett to Chen. Very well done to switch the play. To Thomas. Ball with Lahm. Barnett. Chen. They can spread the play now. Safety first there. to Chet. Chen. He's gone out for a throw. Chen. Interception hit. Good interception there. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Put away from the spot in style.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to spot potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Pretty optimistic range, I would say, to try the shot from there.
Yeah, keeper's thrown his cap on it so easy. Well, the stats tell the story. They've just not been good enough going forward when they've had the opportunity to find the right pass. They've been a bit hesitant.
Well, here comes the corner. Head on the ball, head in hands now.
Yeah, the keeper thought he was going to be a bit busier than that.
Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He's got a bit of pressure on. It goes out wide again. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Good challenge. Now Warriner. Two more minutes to play of added time. To the other flank. That's a great interception. La. Well, that's half time at 1-0. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Maximov. La. In powerfully there. And it's going to be a throw here. Barnett. Intercepted here. It's a turnover.
of possession here. Good tackle.
Being closed down now. Coming into the penalty area now.
And the referee points for a goal kick. Roberts. Ramos. Here's Roberts. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Trying too hard, hitting the ball too hard, and it's way out for a throw. Emanuelsson. Ramos. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Comes to get it 2 feet, he's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. It's a bit lazy in possession. Maximov. Lahm. Found good room out here. That's how to tackle. Ramos. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. To Chet. Ball with Lahm. Maximov. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Emanuelsson. Read the play well to intercept. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It should be! Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Ramos. And this is going to be a throw. Emanuelsson. Still searching for an equaliser with some good, far too close across to the keeper. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Sloppy work, really. Ramos. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. It's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can. Couldn't keep it. Burke. Emanuelsson. He's made the interception. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Ramos.
No need to stop the play there, because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Lahm. Poor attempt at a pass, really. That's something for him to chase.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And so late and so great, they've scored here to get right back in the contest.
It is Level. Both sides have scored here now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. There's a target at the front post. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. He's given it away. Cleverly done. Oh, that was a close one, I think.
What a swell of noise inside the stadium from the PSG supporters.
On the attack again. Trying to alter the state of the play, which is level pegging still. A terrific game. It's finished level after 90 minutes. Will it be decided in extra time?
so watered down, but how you flow through my veins. And every word that I'm trying to get out, it's not enough. Ooh, ooh, ooh.